What you are doing is so important. We create communities and provide such great resources post-military, but there's also so much great work that needs to be done. And what we're focusing on so much right now in the military is how do we work on the prevention side. And I believe that the arts can provide an incredible outlet to help with that prevention and to focus, as we like to say in the military, on the left side of the river.